hello to everyone. So I went to mail my book, and it cost me $2.66 to mail the book. And so, you know, when I took the bid of $3, I didn't earn much money, but when I was at the library, I got two more books. So now, just to let you know, it costs you $2.66 to mail a paperback book. So I had them priced about right at $4 because I buy these two books. And so I bought these two books for 10 cents. So I like to take a bid. I could take a bid for $3.50, but not for $3. So that's how you learn. Okay, you guys, I'll be back.